Kukaniloko is the name of one of the most sacred places on Oahu. It was a centuries-old birthing site for Hawaiian royalty. Kukaniloko means to anchor the cry within. A master of teaching the art of hula, June Tanoue suggests, quote, "Hold the meaning of Kukaniloko dearly in your heart. Whenever pain arises for you, anchor it within. Deeply bear witness to it and let go of knowing. Loving action will surely arise." End quote. You can find these images in the verses: cutting the umbilical cord, drums to announce the baby's birth, beautiful blossoms for leis, Hawaiian birds, and Kane, the deity who created humans.
Thank you.
when the invader's smoke singes your nostrils.